Oh, we're gonna have to kill you. Now we're gonna have to turn around. We're gonna have to kill you. We're gonna pull out the scythe. Oh, there's so many freaking people. Yep, you're dead. You're dead. You're dead. Oh, quad feed. Oh my god. What? So guys, we have a brand new triple play bundle in the black market right now, and of course I'm gonna be doing a giveaway. So if you want to enter into the triple play bundle giveaway, make sure you guys drop a like, subscribe to the channel if you guys are brand new, and also comment triple play in the comments down below. I'm going to be trying to give away a triple play bundle every single day leading up to the end of this bundle, so make sure you guys enter in. Get in my way and try to block me. I'ma show aggression. Alrighty boys, what is going on? My name is Rich, or right away, hopefully you guys are all doing well. Man, we just got a brand new update for Call of Duty Black Ops 3. The big box bundle is finally gone. The M14 has just left the black market, but we got a brand new update, and it's a really, really good one, man. I'm just gonna jump right into it. I'm not gonna waste any more time. If you head into the black market on Black Ops 3, you will see, bam, a brand new triple play contract, 2,500 COD points, one range weapon bribe, one melee weapon bribe, and 10 rare supply drops, ladies and gentlemen. This expires in 4 days and 23 hours, man, and the triple play bundle is back in the black market. But that is not all, man. That is not all. If you head into the contracts and go to your special contracts, you will see, scroll down to the bottom, bam, another freaking triple play contract. So guys, Treyarch has a triple play contract that you can activate right now, as well as a bundle where you can purchase for 2,500 COD points. So you can get two free DLC weapons from the contract, of course. If you know, activate the contract, get 100 wins, you get a free range weapon bribe and a free melee weapon bribe. So I'm going to activate it right now. Make sure you guys activate this triple play contract like I just did right now. If you don't have an active contract in your black market and you finished all of them and you were just waiting for a new one, make sure to activate it right now. Now with this timer, I just want to explain real quick, guys. It says expires in 4 days and 23 hours. If you're new to Black Ops 3, that just means that you have to activate the contract within 4 days and 23 hours. Once you activate it, you have unlimited time to get the 100 wins for this contract. So make sure you activate it within 4 days and 23 hours. I'm sure I'll remind you guys in each and every single one of my videos leading up to the end of the triple play contract. But this is awesome, man. I know you guys were waiting for a brand new triple play contract. I said to you guys that we were going to get one soon, and we finally got one, and I gotta make a video about it to let you guys know, because I don't want you guys to miss out on this. I know a ton of people always say, oh, I missed out on the triple play contract. How do you have the triple play contract? Well, now they just added a brand new one, one range weapon bribe, one melee, and 10 rare supply drops. So also, if you guys don't even want to do the 100 games, you know, if you don't want to get the 100 wins for the contract, you can buy the bundle right here. But of course, guys, there is a new bundle. There is a new triple play bundle. I'm going to be hooking you guys up with a new triple play bundle. So I'm definitely going to be doing a giveaway for this. And since there's 4 days and 23 hours, I'm going to try and give away a triple play bundle to one person every single day. So that means there's going to be like 5 winners, guys. I'm going to make sure there's 5 winners for the triple play. It doesn't matter if you're on PC, Xbox, or PlayStation 4. I'm going to do my best to try and give away a triple play bundle every single day leading to the end of this bundle in the black market. So of course, guys, all you have to do to enter into the triple play bundle is make sure you guys are subscribed to the channel, drop a like, as well as comment triple play. Okay, I'll respond to your comment over in the comment section, so make sure you guys are looking back and seeing your notifications on YouTube, because I'm going to respond to your comment, and I'm going to try and get you know in contact with you, whether that's, you know, PS4 message, Xbox message, Twitter. It definitely helps if you guys have a Twitter already, because that's just a great way to, you know, contact me and contact you. A great and easy way to kind of, you know, talk to each other and send you guys the code for whichever, you know, system you're on. So if you guys have a Twitter, it definitely helps out a ton. My Twitter's just at Radaway, so make sure you follow me over on there. But yeah, guys, I'm so excited that they added a new triple play bundle in the black market. Once again, 2,500 COD points, and of course the new triple play contract where you guys can activate right now, 4 days and 23 hours left. So make sure you guys activate the contract once again, man. I know I always get comments saying, Radaway, how do you have a triple play, or how does this person have a triple play, or when was there a triple play active and whatnot? And this is it, man. They literally just added this because the big box bundle, as well as the M14, is now gone from the black market. So you cannot get the M14 anymore, which is kind of unfortunate. But as you guys can see, I have so many bribes. I have 22 rare supply drops just from, you know, past bribes. I have 4 range weapon bribes, and I also have 8 melee weapon bribes. So hopefully this means, you know, new DLC weapons soon, man, because usually when they do add bribes to Black Ops 3, like soon enough, they do add new DLC weapons. And this, of course, ends in 4 days and 23 hours. And also, guys, if my math is correct, this triple play bundle goes away from the black market on Monday at 1 o'clock. And usually, you know, Mondays are a great day that we get, you know, updates for Black Ops 3, whether that's DLC weapons or camos or new operations and whatnot. And that's kind of crazy that this bundle is running through all the weekend until Monday, basically. The rest of this week, the weekend, and it ends Monday at 1 o'clock. So we could potentially see a brand new update for Black Ops 3 on Monday at 1 o'clock, and then Tuesday we might see some new DLC weapons. Who knows, man? Of course, if there is a brand new Black Ops 3 update on Monday and we get, you know, new DLC weapons on Tuesday, I will definitely be making videos on those weapons and on those camos and whatnot in that new operation. But anyway, guys, you guys are probably curious, you know, right away, what is the best way to get wins for the triple play contract? Because you do have to get 100 wins for the triple play. Right now, the featured game modes are the Back in Black playlist as well as the Flags and Bombs playlist. Sometimes, you know, they do have Gun Game. They have Infected sometimes. Infected is a hands down the best game mode to get wins because literally every single game you get a win. So the second best way to get wins, guys, is Free for All. Free for All is the best way to get wins. And why Free for All is probably the best way to get, you know, wins is because, you know, first, second, or third place, it still counts as a win. You don't need to get first place just for it to count as a win towards your contract. You just need to get first, second, or third, and you'll get the win, and it'll count towards the contract. And Free for All games are usually pretty quick. They're just 30 kills, man. And like I said, first, second, or third place, and you do get a win. So I'm actually gonna hop into some Free for All. I'll show you guys the, you know, how easy it is to get a win in Free for All. And like I said, first, second, or third place, and it counts as a win towards the contract. So make sure to play some Free for All throughout this whole entire week and for your contract. All right, boys, here we go. We got some Free for All on the map combine here. I'm gonna show you guys how easy it is to get a win in Free for All. Okay, it's really, really easy. And most of the wins, you know, first, second, or third place, every game, it usually does count as a win, as long as you're just getting kills and you're just playing the game and you're just getting third place. You know, at least they'll count as a win. Trust me. There we go. Okay, here I hear another guy. All right, guys, but let me know in the comment section if you guys are going to purchase the bundle, or, you know, you guys are going to be activating your contracts and working towards your contracts. Of course, like I said, man, I'm going to be trying to give away a triple play contract every single day, and I'm going to be showing proof. So make sure, you know, you guys are entering into the giveaway, dropping likes, subscribing, you know, commenting, all that good stuff, because like I said, man, it's going to be awesome. I'm going to be showing proof, and you know, you guys can be hooked up. You know, I'm not lying about this. I'm not faking these giveaways. I'm legit going to be showing proof every single video of me giving away and the messages and all that good stuff. I pray someone comes down here. Yeah, get out of here, man. Get out of here with your freaking brekkie. Yeah, you want some of this too? Yep, you did. Thank you. Oh, dude. Yeah, okay. Well, guys, we have 13 kills right now. Oh, please don't kill me. Yo, people are using shotguns and brekkies, and I'm like, dude, I don't want anything about this, man. You're gonna die. Oh, you're gonna die. We're gonna come over here. You're gonna die. Yep, thank you for that triple. Yeah, guys, Free for All is really, really easy to win, man. If you guys, you know the spawns of the map and all that good stuff, you can easily win a Free for All game. They are not too difficult at all. Oh, yeah, yep, you were under there. Oh, this guy in the corner. Why are you sitting in the corner with a brekkie? He's dead. There's so many people in the middle of the map. There's so many people. This free-for-all match is so... Everyone's using haymakers and brekkies. Oh my god, that's all I hear around the map. I'm the only person using just a regular weapon, dude. I mean, what the hell's going on? Stop! Oh my god, everyone's using brekkies. This is the match that we're playing. This is the match we're playing. Well, we're gonna have to kill you. Now we're gonna have to turn around. We're gonna have to kill you. We're gonna pull out the scythe. Oh, there's so many freaking people. Yep, you're dead. You're dead. You're dead. Oh, quad feed. Oh my god. What? What? I at least saw three people. Oh my god. What the hell? What the hell? All right, guys, we need one more kill right now. One more kill. I see him. I see him. He's right here. And you're done, dude. All right, man. Whew, we got first place. That was a little bit hectic because every single person in the whole entire lobby, I'm pretty sure, was using a haymaker in the brekkie. But we got the win. And Free for All, guys, make sure to play Free for All for your triple play contracts, first, second, or third place. Once again, I'm going to be doing a giveaway for this triple play contract. So make sure you guys drop a like, subscribe to the channel, as well as comment triple play. Like I said, man, I'm gonna try and give away a triple play bundle every single day it's available. But thank you guys all so much for watching. I hope you guys enjoy. I just wanted to make this video to kind of update you guys on what's been going on with Black Ops 3 News. new triple play contract, new triple play bundle. Thank you guys all so much for watching. Hopefully you guys have a great rest of your day, and I will see you guys next time. So guys, we have a brand new triple play bundle in the black market right now, and of course I'm gonna be doing a giveaway. So if you want to enter into the triple play bundle giveaway, make sure you guys drop a like, subscribe to the channel if you guys are brand new, and also comment triple play in the comments down below. I'm going to be trying to give away a triple play bundle every single day leading up to the end of this bundle, so make sure you guys enter in. Well, we're gonna have to kill you. Now we're gonna have to turn around. We're gonna have to kill you. We're gonna pull out the scythe. Oh, there's so many freaking people. Yep, you're dead. You're dead. You're dead. Oh, quad feed! Oh my god! What?